serving five from Mount Pleasant.
The goal of the mountain is beyond the ground. Starting line of the Mount Pleasant. At center, a freshman, number 33, Grace Shin. At guard, a sophomore, number 22, Nadia Putin. At forward, a junior, number 12, Emily O'Connor. At forward, a senior, number 20, Michelle Julian. And at guard, a senior, number 2, Leah Mandola. The coach of the line, Jerry Pino, step by step, Mandola. Please rise.
My Aisha Hines-Allen is at midcourt for the tip-off. She's the senior captain for Montclair. We're set for action. Kerr will pitch it to the inside. And it's retrieved up top by Hines-Allen. There's Jennings. There's Jill Jennings. Hines-Allen. Puts the ball inside to Catherine Higgins. And now he's two. St. Dominic County. That shot will go for air, and that pass is picked off. There's the scores. Taylor Jennings will pitch it out for her sister Jill. Pass is picked up, and here comes Mount St. Dominic once again on offense. This is cool. And we'll look to tie the lead at 4 apiece. There's Hines Allen. There's a score. Shot at the half of the 6-4-4 is what the clock reads on the scoreboard. We're going to tie the 4 apiece. Higgins will miss from 3. Here comes St. Dominic on offense. Take an early go-ahead lead. Jennings will fight for the ball. Now St. Dominic will be awarded the ball. Up by Catherine Higgins. There's Kayla Jennings. Kayla Jennings will miss, but Hines Allen will follow up with a score. Big Blue have to play defense with a purpose, and there is Jill Jennings, and she will miss inside the paint. Defense is the key for the Montclair men. Penetration is no question to kick. There's a fast break scoring opportunity. Kayla Jennings will throw her drill. Make that a correction. That was a travel. Montclair will be awarded the ball. There's Alex Kerr. Inside to Catherine Higgins. Jill Jennings will miss from 3. Inside to Alex Kerr. Kerr will go to the line and shoot one. 4:22 is what the clock reads on the scoreboard. Big Blue is out in front by a few. There's Hines Allen with the score. There's your score. It's Mounties 10, Mount St. Dominic 4. Curler pulls in as well as Jill Jennings. There's Hines Allen. That shot will go for air. There's a rebound by Maisha Hines Allen. What a move to the inside by Alice Kerr. And the assist from Kayla Jennings. Kayla Jennings will apply the defense from upside. Go for air. Jill Jennings inside to her sister, Kayla. There's a follow-up by Sarah Stewart. She'll go to the line and shoot a couple. First shot is made. Jennings has been inserted into the lineup for Montclair. Sarah Stewart is perfect from the line. Pass is almost picked off by Alyssa Wiggins. That's a travel. There's Kayla Jennings. Alyssa Wiggins. Pass is picked off. Jennings and Wiggins will combine in on defense along with Alex Kerr. There's Kerr up top. There's the score. 14-6. Right across the court. Alex Kerr right up top to Alyssa Wiggins. There's your score with 2:11 remaining in the period. Inside to Kerr. There's the score. Mounties are out in front by 10, by a score of 16-6. There's a rip at midcourt by Kerr. Seconds. Clock reads. In the period. First shot is missed. pass is broken up by Sierra Stewart. There's Jill Jennings. She will find her checkmate in Maisha Hines-Allen. What a stuff by Maisha Hines-Allen. There's a score. There's Catherine Higgins from the outside, and she'll splash run from three. Higgins with a clutch three-point shot. There's your score, folks. So now he's 21, and Mount St. Dominic 10. Second period of play begins. There's Catherine Higgins. Higgins will miss from three. Inside. Alice Kerr, and she'll miss inside the rim. See, the action continues. Kerr and company will fight for the ball inside the paint. Kerr and Kayla Jennings, that is. There's Catherine Higgins. And she'll nail one from three. There's a rip by Alex Kerr. She'll take it to the hole. And there's a follow-up. Maisha Hines-Allen. There's your score with 6:32 remaining in the half. The Mounties are coasting by a score of 26-10. Sisters will combine it on defense. And there's Kayla Jennings. They'll take it to the hole and convert for a score. Now 28-10. One girl go to the line and they shoot a couple. The part in the morning. There's the pass to the outside to Jill Jennings. Inside. Sierra Stewart will go to the line and shoot a couple. Stewart will look to put the Mounties ahead by 20. Good shot. Second one is missed. Rip from behind by Jill Jennings, slowing up the tempo. 5:35, just a block. It's on the scoreboard. The first shot is made. The Mounties have found themselves in foul trouble despite being out in front by 18. There's that 17. There's Alex Kerr. Slow in terms of getting up at mid-court. They can say that she's okay. The junior juggernaut from Montclair was slow in terms of getting up. First shot is missed from the line. Second in is nailed. 5:22 remaining until halftime. Lance Allen with the score. Down the court. There's an attempted rip from behind, isolating up. Up top is Maisha Hines Allen. Inside. There's a follow up. 31 to 15. There's Hines Allen. Wiggins will push it out. Catherine Huggins. Right back out. To Wiggins. Wiggins. Eric Harden. Jill Jennings will miss from three. Here's Alyssa Wiggins. The first escape. Counseling Dominic is looking to find back to this contest. Jennings will survey the scene. From up top, inside to Sierra Shrew, right to the outside. Maisha Hines Allen will miss some three. Here's a follow up by Alyssa Wiggins. There's Maisha Hines Allen. Inside to Sierra Stewart. Sierra Stewart. Jasmine Allen will go to the line, we'll shoot a couple.
Jasmine Allen on the line.
First shot is made. Jasmine Allen's perfect from the line. Jennings and Curl, Curl and Curl. Have committed 10 fouls thus far in the first half of action. First shot is missed. Second shot is made. Here's Kayla Jennings. Inside to Maisha Hines Allen on the assist from Kayla Jennings, the junior. Alex Kerr, there's Maisha Hines Allen. Hines Allen will go to the line, we'll shoot a couple. First shot is made. It's now 40-18. The Mounties have a 22-point advantage. They've got a 23-point advantage. The pass is picked off by Bianca Mudra. Up top. James will pass it out to Nuja.